The city of Seoul is turning the subway stations on line number 2 into what it calls smart stations. Seoul Metro plans to install a new ICT-based station management system at all 50 stations on the line, starting from next March, This will improve the management of line 2 through the use of 3D maps, IoT sensors, and advanced CCTV. That in turn will improve safety, security, and operational efficiency.